Today, we'll show you how to complete an activity on your venue. When you are ready to perform an activity, press the Start button. Next, select an activity profile such as Run. You will then see the activity profile screen. Here, you can swipe up to customize this profile, or for GPS profiles, wait for the watch to get a GPS signal. When GPS is ready, press the Start button to start the timer. The timer will begin and you can go do your activity. You can press the bottom button to manually mark a lap while the timer is running. When the activity is complete, press the Start button again to stop the timer. Swipe up from the bottom to save the activity. You can then view basic activity details on the watch. If connected to your phone, your activity will start syncing with the Garmin Connect app. You can press the bottom button to go back to the watch face, or wait a few seconds and the watch will automatically go back to the watch face. And that's it! You can now complete an activity on your watch. For more videos on setting up and using your venue, visit the venue page at support.garmin.com.